have breaking news first at 5 tonight. This is in Aurora. There's been a deadly shooting here. It happened on East Louisiana Avenue and South Yampa Court. Copter 4 over that scene for you. Roads in that area, as you can see here, are blocked off. Police tell us that shooter is still on the loose. As soon as we get more information, we will, of course, bring it up to you. And some more.